Yo! Wicked, jungle is massive! Yo! Big up! Hard original! What we tell him? Well, big up! Hard original, jungle is massive! The original dancehall jungle is there!
Wicked,
jungle is massive!
Wicked,
yeah!
We don't have to play again, brother! Let's do it!
Mad! Wicked, original, well big up, hard original, jungle is massive, the original dancehall jungle is there, General Levy alongside M-Beat, the world is in trouble, hi,
yo! My Diola,
they
must
bring
them
like a windmill. New talk, we're not going to know how we
gonna
say.
Pull up! Oh,
we mad them, M-Beat. We mad them. Wicked, jungle is massive. Wicked, jungle is massive. Wicked, original, well, big up. Our original jungle is massive. Original dancehall jungle is there. Gentlemen, leave you alongside M-Beat. The world is in trouble.
I want to tell them, man.
Hey, Inca, the man general. Sensational, when it comes. Inca, the man general. Sensational. Yo, man, they will learn them. I think them like a windmill. You talk for them, go to them, we got the skill. That's good, that's all that's where they're part of the bill. Girl, feel with vice. Dreams get fulfilled. I'm going to go to the house. When I step back, no talk.
Incredible.
Mr. Levy, my name, 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 my jungle is massive. Tell us.
Okay, one more time.
Jungle is massive.
Let's go, one more time. One more time. Let's go.
Yo, come on. Icky. M-Beat, you're called for mad. Icky. General, you're called for mad. Murder will and they must win them like a windmill. You talk for them, tell them how we got the skill. Dance can nice, that's when they part the bill. Girls here with vice, she's good for fun. Bust up in the middle, bust up in the middle, go down in the middle, troll. I got me no time, I'm in a, over the hill. Back up, this is under the most, this is under the most, this is under the enemy, to the best, go down your way. Icky. Wicked, bow. Icky. Talking about the art, they are cool like solar. When they ain't make up, the better back up, helper. Stop playing tune, work on for ya. Send a back the Jamila, be focused. Please feel about it, push a steel to tear just. Tracy General,
you'll get the critical award.
Wicked, wicked.
MB to come for my
Cornet Massive! Fire! Embiid, General Levy. Yo! Thank you!
Wicked!
We love you!
Peace! MB General Levy!
Respect! One love! Jaja bless! Booyaka, booyaka, when the general up us! Booyaka, booyaka, MB run the dance! Good night! One love! Jaja bless! Come in!
Where with General Levy? Outside Jungle Mania.
Yeah,
and Wicked Set, by the way.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you. You always do the business, brother.
Full jam, sir.
Right, Levy, you come from a reggae background. Can you tell me how you started out in reggae and music in general?
Well, you know, originally I was on Sound Systems. You know, I started out in, come from Northwest London. And we was on sounds like Tippertone, Vigilante, local Java Nuclear Power with Joe Nighty and, you know, Cowboy. And, you know, MCs from the corner. So basically from a Sound System background, you know, in the early 80s.
So you've just performed the track Incredible that you made with MB.
Yeah.
Can you tell me how that collaboration came about?
Well, that collaboration came about by natural vibrations, you know. Simply is like, you know, he used to go to school with my first baby mother, and she told me one day that there was a guy at MB, he makes beats and he wants to link up with me. I said, okay, I'll link up with him. It's her old school friend. I said, okay. And I linked up with him over East, I was staying over East London these times. And we linked up over East London. I went down to the studio in Hackney and we linked up from Desso. So basically it was a link, somebody introduced us. You know, I mean, big up Michelle, Mishibu. She met the link really and truly. Not people don't even know that. My first baby mother, I know him from school. It's like a school in Marlon. And then she met the link and said, yo, he does beats. He's good now. Link up with him. I said, okay, true, you said that. We will link with him. Because I was a reggae man them time there. Didn't really want to get into this disco music, this jungle thing. But true, she said that. I said, okay, I'll get into this jungle thing. I should love it. East London. Because I'm from Northwest London originally. That's a reggae kind of corner. So I was over East now, and the jungle thing was really kicking off over that side, and I was resting up over there. So I kind of got in with it. So I was staying over there, chilling out over there. 1993, yeah. Because we had our daughter in 1993. So yeah, around them time, 92, 93. That's when we made the link with Marlon. True a link, a friend of a friend. That's when we made it. Natural vibrations.
Okay, so Incredible is considered one of the biggest jungle tracks in history. Were you both shocked by the level of success, considering that initially was an underground track?
Well, I was, initially I was very shocked because I took it as just like doing I didn't really see it as gonna be a big tune. I took it like as a compliment to like to the scene. I was just gonna like do a tune as a reggae artist passing through, just do a one tune because it was really getting big at that time. The early 90s, so we didn't really think of it as gonna be a big tune. We just saw it as sounded good, let's go with it, you know, because it wasn't really no real plan. It was just like a vibe, so it was, yeah, just see what happens.
I know you done a track last year with Danny Bird. Do you have any new stuff in the pipeline?
Yeah, I've got a lot of stuff. You can check out General Levy on SoundCloud. Check me out on Twitter. Check General Levy Original on Facebook. I've got a lot of new stuff, a lot of new reggae stuff. I've got a new tune called Roadblock on the Jamafra label. I have a next tune called Adapter on the Waterhouse Rhythm. that's out on all on online. My album Spirit and Fate on iTunes. I got a lot of stuff. Just check me out. Google me. You will get information about General Levy. You know, if it's any good, you will hear it. You know, but check me out. General Levy One YouTube. I got a lot. SoundCloud. Check me out. General Levy SoundCloud. Boom. Yeah.
Okay. I know that you tour a lot. But can you give me one of your best jungle memories?
One of my best jungle memories is when I went into, like, as a ragaman, I went to Astoria one time and I heard my song, you know, the tune with MB, it played in Astoria, and the reaction of the crowd, I don't know what rave it was, but some rave in Astoria, a jungle rave, and they played the tune, and when I saw the reaction of the crowd, I knew that we was onto something big here. There's something seriously going on with this tune. When I saw the amount of people that went crazy for the tune, it's 1994 when it first came out. You know what I mean? Definitely. I was also doing Top of the Pops as well. When it went into the national charts, and we did Top of the Pops. Because as a youth, I always liked Top of the Pops. And I always saw Top of the Pops as if you've gone Top of the Pops, then you've made it. So when we got to Top of the Pops, that was a real figure point for me, a real pinpoint for me to say, yeah, it was something definitely exciting time for me to reach Top of the Pops as a youth.
Okay, brilliant. And finally, can you, obviously other than Incredible, can you give me a couple of your favourite jungle tracks?
I say the Helicopter Rhythm. That's a big tune. And anything with MB do, Style, Rumble, anything with MB do is my favourite jungle tune.
All right.